Yes, my name is Clemens. I'm from Switzerland, 29 years old, and I'm traveling through Japan, and I really enjoy Tokyo.
Hi, I'm Celine. I'm also from Switzerland, and we travel a lot, and we enjoy to get to know the people and the country.
So you just arrived?
Yes, we arrived yesterday in Tokyo. Yeah, now we're looking forward to some delicious meals.
Yeah. So what do you do?
We quit our job, but I quit my job.
Ooh. And I took kind of an unpaid leave. I can go back to the company after traveling.
Mm-hmm. So we both worked in a Swiss bank.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, Switzerland is very famous for our banking.
Yeah, exactly.
Wow. Before we reach 30s. Mm-hmm. I think we have a break and explore the world, yeah.
Oh, nice. Switzerland, I heard that you guys speak a lot of languages since you are surrounded by a lot of countries, right? So how many languages can you speak?
In Switzerland, the official languages is German, French, and Italian. There's a fourth one which you speak only in the mountain area, in one part of Switzerland. Mm-hmm. Just 2,000 or 4,000 people speak this language. Ah. So usually, yeah, there are many languages, but it depends also on
area, right?
Where
which
you grow. Because the one area is in French-speaking area in Switzerland, so they speak basically French, and one part is Italian-speaking area, they speak Italian, but the biggest part is the German-speaking area.
Oh, okay. So if I go to Switzerland, which area do you recommend for sightseeing?
I would go to the mountains, for skiing if you have skills.
Okay.
Nice.
Bern, yeah, it's very nice. Mm-hmm. I would also prefer Thun is very nice.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, Basel. We are from Basel.
Oh, that's where you're from.
But that's not very famous.
Okay. Basel is located in the northwest of Switzerland.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But in summertime it's quite nice. We have a big river. We swim in the river. So quite unusual.
Wow.
Delicious. Delicious. Mm-hmm. It's nice.
So what kind of food is common to eat for 600 people?
Noodles and potatoes, I guess.
Noodles?
And cheese.
Yeah.
Noodle means like a pasta?
Pasta, yeah.
That's a non-traditional Swiss food.
Swiss like potato with sausage. Okay. Cooked potato and then sliced, cut, and then fried.
Okay, looks good.
So yeah, quite delicious. Maybe cheese fondue.
Ah, cheese fondue.
Do you know it?
Yes. Cheese fondue is coming from Switzerland?
Yeah.
Oh,
wow.
Is that what meat is that?
It's a chicken.
Chicken? Mmm. That's not only chicken, no?
They mixed with some kind of ingredients.
Mm-hmm. Very good.
Mmm. It's nice.
Mm-hmm.
It's really good, yeah?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Piece of meat and some vegetable. Take the whole.
This?
Yes.
It's good.
Tuna and salmon is my favorite.
Mm-hmm.
What's this one?
That's a snapper, like red snapper.
Very soft. Dip sauce. Very delicious. Awesome. That's a good one.
Really?
You have to try.
It's
nice, right?
So how many countries did you travel? so far.
You didn't count, actually.
No.
Oh, but in your passport.
In the passport.
So many stamps.
It's almost full now.
Oh, really?
We started in Africa. We started in Uganda.
Mm-hmm.
And there we did volunteer work. And we worked there for the school director and helped her to develop some things, the accounting for the school. But it was a really good experience.
Oh, wow.
We got to know the culture very well. It was very, very nice to with the children, with the students at school. We went to Kenya and Tanzania.
Oh, Tanzania. Mm.
There we did the safari, wild animals.
Mm.
That's where I get the scratch from.
No
A lion caught me.
No way.
Yeah, we went down to South Africa. We rented a car.
Oh, really?
And drove through different countries, Botswana, Zimbabwe.
And then we went to Sri Lanka. It's all very nice. And then we went to India for a month.
Mm-hmm.
It's also a very nice experience.
Yeah.
Another world. It's our plan
mm-hmm.
for what's our next destination. And then we decided to go to Japan.
Okay.
Yeah, and Japan is great.
Mm-hmm.
We love it. Especially the people
mm-hmm.
are very friendly and so helpful. Culture and food is very different.
Yeah.
But we can. I think that we can live here
mm-hmm.
because we feel very.
You feel home.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Until now, the only country we
mm-hmm.
feel that.
Nice. Really melts on your tongue like Swiss chocolate. Thank you. It was really delicious Japanese food. I really like.
Thank you very much. It was very good and a nice experience with you. And we're looking forward to come another time to Japan, yeah? Of course.
Yeah. Way! Thank you.
Arigato gozaimasu.